We are back with our newest team member, Rachel Lindsay, who did a great interview yesterday with Don Jr. and his girlfriend, Kimberly Guilfoyle. Serious stuff, today the lighter stuff, inspired by the many memes and moments that have gone viral.
The biggest winner of the RNC were the memes. You've got Don Jr. with the watery eyes, you've got Kimberly yelling, the best is yet to come, and you've got Melania with the vicious eye roll.
Which is your favorite?
The eye roll. That eye roll was vicious.
Don and Kimberly may have made headlines for all that, and they're okay with it.
It was trending on Twitter.
I'll take it. If you're trending, it's good, even if it's bad.
It was fun to be like now a meme on the GIF keyboard, okay? So my 13-year-old son actually thinks I'm cool now.
Can you just set the record straight on why your eyes were watery?
I have no idea. It must have just been the way the lighting was working, because it just looked like there was a reflective thing, you know. But then I watched, the Donald Jr.'s on cocaine. I go, no.
Were you surprised by all the coverage and the headlines that you received?
Look, we're both very high energy. I'm fired up. I'm a proud American. I love this country, and I wanted to put it all out there.
By the way, this is who I had to be with in quarantine for 4 months. So, you can run, but you'll only die tired. But, we like the passion, and she brings the heat.
But Kimberly hasn't just been fighting political battles.
Yeah, I want to check in with you and see how you're recovering after having COVID and how you're feeling and if you're having any lingering effects.
I feel really, really great. Thanks be to God. And I really appreciate the president's leadership and working so hard on getting a vaccine and getting treatments. But I'll tell you, I was very fortunate to be asymptomatic.
Don Jr. has been very busy during the pandemic, writing his new book, Liberal Privilege, Joe Biden and the Democrats' Defense of the Indefensible.
If you're from my side of the table, or if you're from my family, or if you're my father, you get attacked for virtually anything. And yet I'm looking at things, virtually each chapter of Liberal Privilege is something that would be totally disqualifying if Donald Trump did it or if a Trump family member did it.
And while Don promises to keep it political in the future,
I will stay involved in politics. It's sort of,
he likes the fight.
The cat's out of the bag. I like the fight.
Will he be walking down the aisle with Kimberly anytime soon?
Do you want to break news here on Extra? Any wedding plans soon? Are you guys talking about marriage?
Committed in our hearts forever for life, which is very sweet,
Well, yeah, we've been a little focused. Thanks for that. I really appreciate it. No pressure.
But Don Jr. says one thing is for sure.
The best is yet to come.
Thank you for watching. If you want more Extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you'll never miss a video.